Hi, I'm Pete. I'm one of the founders of Isla. At Isla, we believe that the future of healthcare will rely heavily on using visual data. And so we're building a platform which will become the visual component to medical record. For patients, this means that they can receive a text message and click a secure link to then submit photos, videos, and structured forms into their clinical team. This is really valuable for clinicians because we can begin to build up a longitudinal view of how a different condition is changing and developing over time. We've been scaling up quite quickly across the NHS over the last 12 months, and one of our key partnerships has been with Chelsea and Westminster Hospitals and CW Plus, where we're supporting a whole range of different services. I'll hand over to some of our clinical colleagues who use the platform every day.
Imagine a doctor's world where you receive all the information that you need ahead of seeing your patient, whether it's photographs, questionnaires, and open consent forms. Imagine a world where you can instantly communicate with your patient and pass on a message to them. Imagine a world where if consulting by telephone, you can exchange information in a live fashion with your patient, where you can set automatic reminders for monitoring. Well, you don't have to imagine anymore because that's exactly what Isla does with the click of a button. I've been using Isla to support the acne clinics at Chelsea and Westminster Hospital. And it has really helped organize the clinics, facilitate the flow of information, collect all auditable information, and even standardize monitoring, and above all, increase patient satisfaction.